I definitely don't recommend hardcore restrictive diets for anyone, much less kids. Long-term success really tends to be from healthy lifestyle changes overall.